So Philip's at it again. He didn't miss much, just watching the Shama die. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa! I wasn't part of that. There we go. I didn't do anything.
What on earth are you doing?
Oh, they say, what am I doing? I didn't do nothing. I just let you fight yourself into a hole. Nope. Nope. Right here, right here, right here. Oh, y'all, these cutscenes. Damn, I felt that. Fire! 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 Doing my favorite attack. Body restored. Before I do that, though, it's all I want to do. Try something real quick. Okay, that does make a little difference. I never really messed with the camera before. I was just like, I always left it on chase. Thank you. Come on. I think he can kill me in one hit, so I don't want to get too close. A lot of people know about this exploit. I don't know if you guys do, but you get to find out from here. Okay, he did follow. I'm about to say, did I lose him? I love the sounds. The cling, the cling. I love it. Where you at? He'll catch on. There we go. He'll catch on. He always does. One swipe, even with my shield. Oh shit. If I was still my menu, I would've been dead. Oh shit, you followed me way out here, okay. Wait, 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 I think that's my chance. Alright, here we go. Out the door. Out the door. Hold up. Oh, I have to wait for him to come back. Okay. Once he starts backing up is when he won't attack. Now. Stop moving forward. There we go. Yeah. Little exploit if you want to get a ton of souls early on. If you kill him, you get way more souls. You don't get much actually, but for early game it's a lot. For late game when you're actually supposed to come back here, it's not much. It's kinda like that giant dragon exploit in Elden Ring. It's about on par with that. Where it's not much later in the game, but early in the game it's a lot. Mm. This is why you got, this is why I let Ostrava die. He had to die to get the key to open the door. I mean, you can get the key by following this quest line, but that's, you're not gonna get there until like right before you fight King Alon. Come closer. No, not that. Damn it. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. That's better. Let's go this way. For y'all wondering, did I ever fight this guy head on? I did. I did. I fought him when I was supposed to in one of my playthroughs. He stops you halfway. When he gets to half health, he stops you and he goes, "Wait, that's enough. You are skilled enough. Take the sword." And then he just stays there. Come on. Back up. Back up, motherfucker. Boy, you give me a harder time than usual. I'm gonna pass you a little bit. This was the night.
Monumental awaits the above. The monumental will explain the nexus to thee. have long. I am. There is a tech once. Now it is your turn. You must lull the old one back to its slumber and seal it away for all eternity.
Okay.
If not, a deep fog will absorb all that we know. Have you the strength to bear this burden?
I always do.
Yes. We are fortunate indeed to have you.
I like how I look angry right now.
Now, go forth and destroy.
I'm taking a picture of that. I'm saving that.
The old one, without demons. Seekest thou the power of souls?
Yes, baby. Give me this power.
Of course. After all, thou requirest strength. Go ahead. Touch the demon inside me. Let these vagabond souls become thine own. Soul of the mind.
All right. Eight up.
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
See if that handles me for now. 24? Still can't stand up straight.
May thy strength help the world be mended.
Damn, what's so heavy? Yeah, I'll take that. Better. Better. Alright, let's get the worst out of the way. I need my weapon. Thank you. Whoa, what the hell? So I got my cling ring on, always. Oh my god. The freaking camera spun, I walked off the cliff. Wow. That's one thing I do miss about playing Elden Ring. I could jump. No! Y'all gonna see me down a lot up in here, man. I hate this area. Move out my way. If I want my game weapon, I have to go through here first, so. Oh, crap. Can y'all like fall or something? What hit me? I didn't even see him. Dude, you can't just run past people. They really block your way in this game. They really block your way. Like, seriously. Kind of crazy. Things will, like, really block your way and, like, really chase you. What the fuck? I didn't mean to use that. Oh man, this is getting frustrating. Whoa. Finally made it past you. You know I've been playing too much Elden Ring when I press the jump button. There is no jump button. Ah, motherfucker. Man, these guys chase. Damn, I mean, they really chase. Follow me all the way over here. Down there.
You there, won't you please, please.
Yeah, you got plague cure. Got the right voice and shit. You ain't got nothing. Well, you ain't got nothing. Nothing I can afford. Upstairs. Oh, fuck, and they're blocking the way. Okay, move. I didn't want to have to do that. Damn. Okay, this ain't like Elden Ring. There's too many things actively blocking my way. I can't just run through. Shit. Like, I have to fight everything. That's all I can spare for now, guys. Thanks for watching.